Lord Locksley. All of Nottingham rejoices that tragic rumors of your death are unfounded. I'd like to thank you personally for your service.
You sent me off for a just cause. With my honor, sir.
I do hope you're not going to hold my seizing of your manor against me. It's a pity, it's a fog of war.
Don't give it a second thought. I'm fixing it up already. You did what you had to do, sir.
And here's my fair share.
For the war effort?
But you've already given so much.
No, our troops need it. I should know. I was there. Please.
Well, I hope now that you're back, I get to see a lot more of you.
As much as you'll allow, sir. I hope to earn your favor.
Generosity, Locksley.
I'd like to be able to count on an invitation the next time the Lords meet, sir.
But it's your right. It would be my pleasure. After all, the youth, they could use a voice in chambers.
You flatter me with your confidence, sir.
Yes, I do.
Rob.